To enable auto capitalization feature for your on-screen keyboard in Lenovo Flex 5 Chromebook, while you are flexing your Chromebook so that it acts as a tablet, tap the input method shortcut on the shelf. The shortcut will be available if you have enabled show input option on the shelf feature on the setting. Now tap the setting icon to quickly go to the input and keyboard menu. Under the input method section, tap the right arrow icon next to the required keyboard language you like to turn on its auto capitalization feature. Under on-screen keyboard section, tap the on offset next to auto capitalization. The switch runs blue as a sign that this option is on. As a note, you can only turn on auto capitalization feature if you have turned on the autocorrect feature for your on-screen keyboard. To see the result, you can try typing using your on-screen keyboard, like when you are composing a new email. When you finish typing a sentence, put a full stop and then a space. You will see that the first letter of the next sentence will be capitalized automatically. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.